entire life and two men, two hockey bags, and one suitcase.
Some describe me as a simple man.
So this is all happening so fast. I'm at Charleston Lake, Southern Ontario, camping. I interviewed for Iqaluit, a grade 4 position, yesterday. And as I was taking a break by the water, I got a phone call. They're offering me a 3-year contract at Nakashuk Elementary. So I'm kind of taken aback right now. I wasn't expecting 3 years, but it's an honor, and I think I'm looking at it with a good mentality, a good mindset. Now I'm gonna try to document the process of going up north as a teacher or any other professional, just to kind of promote going up there and make it clear of how beautiful it is and how amazing Iqaluit is as a community. So this is just the beginning, and I'm excited to see where this takes me. I have about a week's time to prepare. So school year has begun. It is September 4th. So I'm looking forward to it, and I'm gonna bring you guys on the adventure. So we'll talk to you soon.
Hey guys, it is 4 days since my call that I got the position. So I've been racing around, packing, checking off all of the lengthy paperwork that you have to do to set up housing, flights, a payroll, reimbursement costs. I've just sent a lot of paperwork to different communities and different departments throughout Nunavut. Some answer, some don't. As of now, I have my suitcase almost packed. I'm just going over how much to bring. I have an allowance of 6 50-pound parcels for relocation. So I won't take that much. I don't own that much stuff, but I'm ensuring that I have all my winter gear, because winter begins as of October. It begins to snow.
And winter is coming.
So I'm bracing myself there. I'm super excited, super nervous. But this is how you grow. This is the biggest change in my life, the biggest challenge, and I'm taking it head on. I just found out I have 17 grade 4s. I know it's gonna be tough for them having someone new come in and teach them, but I'm looking forward to meeting all of them and hopefully making an impact. Good to go. Back off.
That's your brother.
Ooh, it's Tuesday, T-minus 2 days till departure. We're packing 1, 2, 3 parcels so far, plus a suitcase and one hockey bag. I think that's enough. Thanks, Juliana. Thanks, Roxana. Can you turn that off for like 1 second? Your world. Spent $100 at Valley Village and $120 at the dollar store. Probably saved roughly around $300 buying all of these miscellaneous items compared to up north. Kids up there love ping pong, so I'm bringing a portable tabletop tennis. That'll be a reward for good behavior. These are a steal find at Valley Village in Ottawa. Thanks, Mom. Basically like sleeping bags on your feet. Hot chocolate mix, pots and pans. Some dishes, we're good. Spent the day lesson planning and reviewing curriculum documents, and it turns out that Nunavut is Northwest Territories and Alberta curriculum, which is slightly different from Ontario, which is okay. It's simplified compared to the Ontario curriculum. However, it's just a huge challenge for me. So that's gonna take some time once I'm up there to get in the groove and think of some good lessons, but once I get to know the kids, it'll all come together.